Give it up for Greg Caldwell, man. Those are some sweet licks.